I was today years old when I realized how to use this type of hammer.